over 500,000 entries were submitted, but there's only one winner. And with me, I have Vaughn Gittin Jr. And our winner, look, she's giddy, Sharon Goulet.
I saw it online, and I realized that was something that my husband has always wanted. So I thought, what the heck? Why not?
Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, you're about to get handed the keys.
Okay.
Are you excited?
No.
Yeah, I hooked up with the Black Magic and Gumout crew. We built a one-off Mustang RTR, and we did a sweepstakes all over the country. You said 500,000 people signed up.
Yep.
One winner. We've been torturing her.
They had the car covered. They wouldn't let me see it. They made me turn my back to it while they drove it out there. And Vaughn's just amazing. Just an amazing, very, very nice guy.
Oh my God.
That's yours, Sharon. Are you
guys strong?
This is her car.
Oh my God, this is so crazy.
Oh dear. Oh my gosh.
You're fine.
I'm gonna get a ticket. And then he took me for a ride and he ruined my tires. Look at that. He ruined my tires! And then he took me right in his truck and we went in the air, and that was kind of scary too.
Where are we going?
Are we going over that ramp? Are you shitting me?
No.
Oh God, I don't know if I can do this. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God! Oh my God. Vegas is wonderful, the car's great, SEMA's bizarre, I didn't realize it was this big, but it's been a great trip, and of course the highlight is getting the keys to that.
Booyah! Oh, winner, winner, chicken dinner!
I won Gumout, you get my drift, sweepstakes.
What are you gonna name it?
I'll have to think about it.
Vaughn Gittin Jr. Jr. Boom.
Congratulations again, Sharon Goulet, Vaughn Gittin Jr.
Good job.
You're ready to fire this thing up in the ultimate one ever.